worst one, but something good that makes it better than any of the cryptocurrency out there is that it has rights to only grow up. It cannot reduce. Your ignorance has nothing to do with it. Maybe it's working well, it's growing. Maybe you don't know anything about it, it's growing. You know if you do something about it, it's growing. You tell your neighbor, it's growing. You do not tell anybody, it is developing. What if there is negative information? TBC is now. Will it stop it from growing? No! It's still growing. And we consider it to be the best of them all, after considering every other parameters. The billion coin happens to be the first of all abundant-based cryptocurrency in the world. The billion coin was introduced precisely on the 21st of March, 2016, by a man called Chris Kringle from Fiji Island in Philippines. With its own formula. They said the billion coin has capability to develop between 1% to 5% every single day. Irrespective of what you know how to do or what you don't know how to do, this growth is directly hinged on the formula that counts the verified member of the billion coin every day. That means the influx of people into this community determines the price. No matter what happens, the price cannot go lesser than 1 cent. And no matter what happens again, the price cannot go higher more than 5% daily. And if it is going at 1%, it takes 71 days to make your investment stable. If it is growing on 2%, it takes 36 days to double your investments. If it is growing on 3%, it takes 25 days to double your investments. What if it's growing on 4%? You will need to wait for the next 19 days to have your investments doubled. What do I mean? If you call me when it is growing on 4%, and you come in with only $10, when it is another 19 days, either there is holiday, it doesn't count, there is Sunday, same day, there is rainy day, good for you, there is snow day, good for you, there is a bad day, it's growing, there is a good day, it's still growing. That means after that 19 days, your $10 will practically get double to $20. After another 19 days, your $20 will double up and become $40 because it's working on compound interest in an accrued way. And if it is going on the final one, which is the major of 5%, when you get to 15 days, your investment is already double. Double up. If you are not in TBC, you are not doubling up. And I'm not sure you can double up. As my TBC president, the president of Pastor Febros Sunano, used to put it, he said, if you don't have TBC, you cannot eradicate poverty in your life. Someone challenged him, are you cursing us? He said, is that a curse? I'm telling you reality. The billion coin idea is to eradicate poverty globally. And if you don't have something that will eradicate poverty globally, what happens? That will poverty continue in your life. If you should link it to what Warren Buffett said, he said a man that don't learn or that don't know how to make money while sleeping is still a poor man. Give me 1 billion. Let's try and affect the 1 billion. You will see that practically you will reduce to nothing. So by the time you learn all the you know or you have something that burn your small money or that increase your loss, even while sleeping, why do you want to like to do? How many of us are playing golf? Can we even afford the payment? Because we are poor, that is why. How many of us have breaking time? You just decide that 1 week, 2 weeks, you want to go and flex. You want to travel around from New York to Hawaii, from Hawaii to Dubai, Dubai to South Africa, and you come back home and continue. How many of us have done that in a year? Because we are poor. Pastor Bebo said, if you are 40 years and you've never entered into an airplane to travel out before, you are supposed to be poor. Because you don't know there is good thing out there. It's funny anyway. If you are 40 years and your mom will never sit down inside the plane before, something is wrong. No matter what is wrong, can you write it now? Yes. The time is now to right the wrong. The time is now to cause a change. The time is now to get better. And how will you get better without knowing better? And that is why we organize a show like this every Wednesday, so that we can carry our people along, we can expose them to certain things they don't know, or we can put them through in certain things they know they are not sure of. The billion point is to double 40 different times. And as we speak, it has doubled 32 times. Remaining, how many times? 40 minus 32. That means you only have rights to this doubling opportunity 8 more times. The time waits for no one. If you don't come in, the thing is growing. Either you come in now or not, it's your own luck. Some of us, we still go back home and ask some of our blessed friends. Everybody ask some of my blessed friends. Friend, I don't want you to continue. Friend, I don't want you to grow further. Friend, I don't want you to get better. Friend, I want you to stay together. And then we still scam you again. Before you know it, it will be close like heaven. The only cities that go back, nothing that come, they never do anything that go well. You know there are some people like that. They cannot tell, they have a lot of information, but they cannot point to something that is good. You always have everything that is wrong. Everything. They will call the text, they will give you the name, they will give you the names of people that have happened to be victims. But are people not springing up to become millionaire every day? They are coming up. But they will not have record of such. Ask them, how are you make money? They don't know. But introduce what is giving you money. They will tell you it's a scam. You don't need preaching. You don't need God to tell you about how to pray. You are completely away from such. Because they will reduce you to what they are. Either knowingly or unknowingly, the more they say, show me your friend, and I'll tell you who you are. The more you expose yourself to negative people, the more the negative influence has dominion over you. Because naturally, what you hear has much to do with what you become. The more of negative things you hear, the more you think about it, the more you act on it, and you cannot become useless yourself.